Hello, I'm Joe Mantegna, and I'm honored to introduce an exciting project many years in the making, the National Museum of the United States Army. For the first time in its more than 200-year history, the United States' oldest military branch will have a national museum honoring the service and sacrifice of the soldiers who've committed their lives to protecting our nation. This museum will preserve the history of the Army and will be a valuable educational resource for visitors from across the U.S. and around the world. It will be a source of pride for those serving today and an inspiration for the soldiers of tomorrow. Sited on a hilltop at Fort Belvoir in Fairfax County, the National Museum of the U.S. Army will be set in the scenic landscape of the Potomac River Valley in Northern Virginia, just south of our nation's capital. The museum consists of 185,000 square feet of exhibition and support spaces within a simple yet bold architectural design. The glass and steel facade reflects both the beautiful natural setting and the museum's important mission. Museum patrons begin their visit by following a line of soldier story pylons, marching in elegant formation into the spacious lobby, which features rich representations of the Army's history. Illuminated, colorful glass campaign streamers overhead represent each of the Army's campaigns. At the southern end of the lobby, an engraved honor wall commemorates each of the battles fought in the Army's history. An oversized Army emblem is inlaid into the center of the lobby's terrazzo flooring. The lobby can be reconfigured for large private events with capacity for up to 460 guests. Most of the time, however, this area serves as a nexus for all of the museum's major exhibits and experiences. To the east, the Soldier Stories Gallery, the Army Theater, and the Army Concourse invite visitors to delve deeper into Army history through immersive 360-degree video, full-scale artifacts, and interactive exhibits. In the Army and Society Gallery, visitors learn about the symbiotic relationship between Army and civilian life. They'll explore the impact Army innovations and technology have had on our everyday lives. In the Fighting for the Nation Gallery, visitors will experience the history of the Army from its humble beginnings in 1775 to its emergence as the world's most advanced and capable global fighting force. The museum also offers a unique, immersive learning space for young visitors. The Experiential Learning Center helps students develop skills in geography, science, technology, engineering, and math as their squads work to complete Army missions. The Growing Up Army Wall will present first-person accounts of Army families around the world. And Fort Discover offers a hands-on exploration space for small children. The museum also houses a special gallery space for temporary installations, a museum store, and a cafe with adjoining outdoor garden terraces. The museum campus will include a variety of outdoor elements. Visitors can take in the natural beauty of the surrounding landscape or learn Army survival tactics as they wander the interactive Army Trail. The amphitheater serves as a focal point for outdoor ceremonies and events, and a parade ground provides ample space for demonstrations and reenactments. The museum will also feature intimate garden spaces where visitors can reflect and pay tribute to the service of generations of American soldiers. The Veterans Hall will provide visitors with the opportunity to learn about the Army firsthand through conversations with veteran soldiers. Like the lobby, the Veterans Hall can also transform into a formal event space for reunions, banquets, ceremonies, and other special events. The Medal of Honor Garden will be a tranquil, dignified place for small events and quiet reflection on the service and sacrifice of extraordinary soldiers. The garden's design will memorialize Medal of Honor recipients and will incorporate symbolic references to the qualities recognized by the Medal of Honor: valor, gallantry, and intrepidity. As a place to both commemorate and educate, the National Museum of the United States Army will provide a welcoming home for veterans and offer visitors of all ages the opportunity to better understand the role that American soldiers play in shaping the history of this nation and the world. For soldiers, it will be an engaging way to explain to their loved ones what they do and why, and an inspiring place to connect with those in whose footsteps they follow.